Little shorthanded. We had some tests, and we had three guys with the flu. And then, unfortunately, for the first time, we had some injuries during spring ball. We lost two tight ends. Good time to get out of here. Good time to give them a couple weeks down, and we got to really finish up strong. The last part of spring ball, but it is a marathon. It is not a sprint, and we have a long way to go. We had 104 reps in the first scrimmage. We just couldn't manage near that many reps this scrimmage because we're not playing Pierce or David Hayes at running back, so we're down to two running backs, and then one got hurt. And then again, one of our offensive linemen who's in our top five. And right now we really are at like a position where we have like five we can play. He had 103 temperature. So, we lost a couple bodies. So we lost some continuity, When you lose some guys that are usually in your first group, especially in spring ball, because you don't have the depth because you are missing the transfers and the freshmen that are coming in. It can hurt you a little bit, but kids worked hard, and again, we have a long, long way to go, and I'm about where I figured we'd be in this time in spring.
And just some individual performances that impressed you today.
It is warm, and we're not really in football shape, and I'm okay not being in football shape. We're in strength shape. We're strong right now, but when it's 80 degrees out and you're getting as many snaps as we're getting in right now. They're going to fatigue a little bit. So, we work through some things, but I can't single anyone out and say wow. I mean, Leif Walshager, played well, but he's also going up against a very young offensive lineman that's not ready to play for us right now. So, again, I can't give credit to anybody.